While going through the process of being lodged at Pike County Detention Center, Ms. Dameron was searched by one of the deputy jailers, and it was discovered that she had prescription medication on her body that wasn't in an original container. The trooper was notified of the prescription medication, and additional charges were filed.